An American Horror Story crossover season is coming to TV near you. The Halloween gods have gifted us with a perfect gift today. American Horror Story creator Ryan Murphy revealed some AHST we never saw coming at a panel for Scream Queens and American Horror Story. During Entertainment Weekly's Pop Fest on Sunday, Ryan revealed an upcoming season of AHS will revisit both Murder House and Coven together. And yes, characters from both seasons will be appearing at the same time. Ryan Dish, quote, "We do know what we're going to do. It's not going to be next season, but we are going to do a season that's a crossover between Murder House and Coven together, which is very bizarre." If Ryan Murphy calls something bizarre, then you know it's going to be absolutely insane. Ryan explained the only reason it won't be next season is due to scheduling conflicts. If you recall, Murder House was season one, where a family moved into a haunted house in LA, and Coven was season three's group of witches in New Orleans. So get ready to hopefully see Connie Britton, Dylan McDermott, Thaisa Farmiga, Emma Roberts, Evan Peters, Kathy Bates, Sarah Paulson, and Jessica Lange all on the small screen together. Ryan also confessed during the panel, quote, "I've started going to actors from both of the seasons, quietly saying, I think in this window, if you could fit us in, so yeah, it's fun, it's weird. Fun and weird happen to be our favorite combo." AHS fans, tell us below what you think of this crossover reveal. Love the idea or think it's American Horrible Story? Leave your comment below and make sure to subscribe to Clever News. Then you gotta check out our whole new episode of That Got Weird, Lick It Clean Challenge right over here. I'm your host, Jackie Idenisi, I mean Northwest, signing out because I have dance class to go to. Bye.